हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल।
टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टू मेक ए क्लास इन कॉटलिन, हाउ टू मेक ए क्लास एंड यूज ए क्लास इन कॉटलिन। एज वी नो दैट क्लास इज अ टेम्पलेट विच इज यूज टू डिफाइन ए ऑब्जेक्ट। सो इन कॉटलिन वी कैन डिफाइन ए क्लास सिमिलरली जस्ट लाइक ए जावा क्लास कीवर्ड एंड नेम ऑफ द क्लास लाइक डिस्प्ले मैसेज then curly brackets, simple way, then create a function display. We are passing a message parameter in this function and we are printing here the message which we are passing. Simple, the class keyword, defining a class, then defining a method, and then we having a main method. Within a main method we have to create object. Object of this is message one, then display message. So in Kotlin we do not need to use new keyword just like a Java. Without a new keyword, just we have equal to a name of the constructor of the class, class name just like constructor, and the variable name. So this msg will be the object, msg1 will be the object of this class, and we can display also message hello, I am using class in Kotlin, and then execute it. And you see the output. Clear? Once again, you can see the output. And this is the output. So similarly, by using a class keyword, define a class, then from keyword define a method, and by using a where keyword define an object equal to constructor name without a new keyword, and then calling a method. This is the way to create a class in Kotlin. Okay, see you again.